Hello, Twitch. Looks like I'm live. I'm Wesley Scott. I am the owner, proprietor, reviews editor, and everything else on ludonarrativeabstinence.com. And I am super excited about the Phantom Pain coming out tomorrow, because I'm going to start working on reviewing that and maybe doing some Twitch streaming of that as well. And so to get ready for it, I am going to be jumping into Ground Zeroes. I played it a little bit on PS4, but haven't gotten much farther than like one or two missions after the initial mission. And I decided to pick it up on PC today because that's what I'm going to be playing Phantom Pain on, and just giving it a quick go around and maybe unlocking some stuff, because I hear that Konami just patched this so that you can unlock like people for Outer Heaven. And I've got a fresh game here. I'm just going to start it right up, and we're going to jump in, and we are going to see how this goes. If I had an easy option, I would have picked easy. I'm that kind of gamer. Under the orders from the U.S. government, her final apprentice, Naked Snake, took her... Oh, didn't read that fast enough. The boss used Snake to ensure that the Philosopher's legacy, the vast military fund under Soviet Army control, would reach America. That's all Snake Eater. I think we can skip that. This game looks so fantastic. It really is kind of disappointing that it's going to be probably the last great thing that Konami ever does.
Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
It's amazing to me how good Hideo Kojima has gotten at directing over the years. Because he started out, I mean, don't get me wrong, Metal Gear Solid is great. But he started out clearly a film enthusiast who was mimicking the styles that he enjoyed. And over the years has managed to develop a style all of his own that is incredible. It's like a little Tarantino, a little bit Robert Rodriguez, maybe. And I have a feeling that Phantom Pain is going to be something really, really special when it arrives tomorrow.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
What an army without a nation.
And I mean, the fact that Kojima, this ridiculous human being who clearly loves trolling the crap out of people, I mean, if you go to Ludonarrative Assets, you can find an article that I wrote about
the
fact that Kojima...
She knows the true nature.
I'm not saying that the whole thing between him and Konami is made up, but if he, like, burst into the room in a shareholders meeting and... completely naked and just started screaming about the incredible machinations that finally came to fruition from his interference in the Phantom Pain, and that Konami will never get rid of him, I wouldn't be surprised at all. He's that weird. But the fact that he can be that weird and write an affecting story about nuclear deterrence and the state of our surveillance, our global surveillance state, and all of these really poignant ideas at the same time. I mean, he's brilliant. I believe he is a legitimate genius. And it's Konami's loss. Hashtag fuck Konami, as Jim Sterling would say.
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring them back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission needs backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
I like Kiefer Sutherland's performance in this, by the way. I think he sounds great, but I do wish that Kojima hadn't gotten rid of David Hayter. Although I feel like that could be another one of his trolls. I feel like Hayter is going to be in there somewhere. Just, not a snake.
I'm in front of the prison camp.
Excellent snake.
Maybe Baby Solid Snake. There could be a Baby Solid Snake, right?
You waiting, huh?
this game is so ridiculously beautiful. The fact that we get this and The Witcher 3 within a few months of each other, it's a good year.
Chico and Paz are being held in an old, unused part of the compound. Get inside and head northeast.
Mission info has been
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster.
Shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Literally the first enemy. Wow. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, come on. Feeling I'm gonna end up scrubbing this one just so that I can go back to the start and try that again. Ah, okay. Well, not off to a great start, but let's try that again. Just gonna be very, very quiet.
You know what? That's what you just got, right?
Sure. To climb an obstacle, press the action button.
There we go. Gotcha now.
The map has been updated.
One in the tower. Over there.
Prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid.
God, not good. better. You didn't see
Contact
me.
Contact me if you need advice.
Of course you didn't see me.
Eyes open, boss.
Okay, I think I gotta deal with this guy.
That rain just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia. You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight.
I got him.
Marker placed.
This is the transmission we intercepted. Chico's call for help.
Snake, it's Chico. I need your help. Cypher's holding me on a U.S. military base in Cuba. Gothic's here too. You're at the precinct area on the coast. There's some cages to the east of a big building. Eastern old grassy facility. That's where we are.
Their lives are in your hands. Get Chico and Paz out of there.
Okay. There we go. Just wanted to get to this door.
Explosives. They'll pack enough power to destroy their anti-air defenses or vehicles.
I think I hear a car outside. There we go. Oh, God. Don't have time for this.
Marker placed.
Hmm.
No?
You can now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands.
The map has been updated.
Good night, sweet prince.
Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it.
With me. Here we go. It's okay, I'm not gonna hurt you. I might hurt you a little bit.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
Here we go. Good night. Okay, who's next?
That's the old prison area. The targets are there.
There's a guard in here somewhere, too. Ah, got him. There he is. Okay. You go that way. With me. Just gonna go for a little walk. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Not sure what happened there, but it's okay. I think I can deal with this. There we go. Let's go over here.
Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen.
There we go. You stay right there. You didn't see anything. No attention. attention to the man behind the box. Oh, come on, really? Come on, come on. There we go. Good night. Okay. Not perfect by any means, but it gets the job done. Chico. I've been calling him Paz. I'm a Metal Gear Solid fan. I'm not, not a Metal Gear Solid head, though. So, forgive me my ignorance if I get any of this mixed up.
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Hey, go away!
Come on, man. Get me out of here, please!
Get off
please.
Me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down.
Go away!
Right over here. Hey, hey, you gotta let me out.
You let me out, no!
Can't you stay here?
Get off me! Get off!
This is what I'm talking about. Kojima has gotten really good at making his narrative.
I got Chico.
Effective. Showing the actual horrors of
Are
war
sure?
and conflict.
Pretty sure.
Instead
is
of
Chico able to walk.
Just making a fun video game, which he still does too. Sorry, Chico. Gotta do something real quick. You don't.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
Ooh, sniper rifle. Any more?
Spit it out.
No. is the one thing that I really hate. Like, the overlap between holding X to pick up things and, like, holding X to drop bodies gets in the way. Friend. Don't you want to be with your friend? Ah, here we go. They like melded into each other. Alright, Chico. Come with me. Let's see what we got here.
Please select a landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Thank you.
The RV's just a little further. Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Mission info has been updated.
This is Morpho, arriving shortly at LZ. This is Morpho, on station at LZ.
I got you, Morpho. A Walkman hooked up to this ridiculous 1980s future tech.
Bus!
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. Vehicles. And a flag. Must be near the heliport. Thank you. left the tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again.
I'm just remembering what happened to Paz and I'm not looking forward to it.
Next they headed for a place with a helicopter. Maybe Chico's tape can tell you something. What can you hear on it? Take a close listen.
Over here. All right, got him. Now. You just keep doing this. You're fine, Snake. There we go. I'm just gonna tag you real quick. Thank you. Who's over here? Yeah, that's not great. Also not real good. Yeah, that sucks too. Okay, how are we gonna do this? Come on, reload, reload, reload. Ooh. Yeah. Gotcha. Oh, still not great. But I might be able to get by now. Let's see what we can do. Yeah, there you go. Turn that way. That's what you want. Oh, no. Oh, thanks. That was completely useless. Choke! Good night. Alright.
That's the admin building. Watch your corners. Where the hell is Paz?
I hear cameras. I don't like that. There's one. There's a guard.
The cover to the power system is off. Can you get to the controls?
Hasn't gone totally pear-shaped yet, but it's not my best work. gonna come into the shadows with me, please. Thank you. Tell me something I don't know.
Speak.
The map has been updated.
Okay. No! Ah! What the hell? Choke out! There we go. Good night.
CP, this is Zulu 6. We got a body here. Be on the lookout for a trigger.
So they found that body upstairs. Not great.
Keep your eyes open. Out.
Get Paz onto the helicopter.
Still out.
CP, this is Delta 9. I just saw someone suspicious. Checking it out. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Keep your guard up. Out.
Thank you. stepping on you, but be quiet. Go, leave. There we go. Walk away.
CP, this is Zulu 7. The girl's disappeared. Looks like she's escaped. Over.
Shit.
This is CP. Understood. Come in with us ASAP. Do not let her get away. Out.
They've discovered Paz is missing. They'll be looking for her. Hurry. You've got to get out of there.
Alright, 6 Trank rounds left. Let's see if I can even do this. Gosh, fucking go to sleep, dude. Go to sleep.
It's an illusion. Right? In the night.
Drop. Oh, there we go. Go very well.
Go ahead and call the chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
Please select a landing zone.
Fucking tank. teleport, can I? Alright. Well, thankfully the power is still off, so hopefully I can do this without too much trouble. Go, Paz.
Don't. Nearly there, Snake.
Nowhere close, dude. Get down! Not. Patrolling, huh?
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger. Dispatching chopper.
Come on, Snake. Let's go. You better not forget me. There we go. Come on, pal. Hurry up.
This is Morpho, arriving shortly at LZ.
I see a Morpho. Come on. A little quicker, maybe.
This is Morpho.
Any day, Morpho. From here. When I get like F, A, B. That is not terrible, considering I almost had to scuttle the mission right on the first checkpoint. Not bad at all. If I get a B on everything in Phantom Pain, I will be more than happy.
She's rigged. Damn it, we were set up!
We gotta get it out. No time for anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Hold her down. Hold her down!
Recently played Until Dawn. I'm actually going to review it on lunarnarrativeassonance.com. That's going to be going up hopefully tomorrow. And one of the questions I answered that can actually gear how the game presents itself to you is that I'm pretty grossed out by awful, by guts and gore. And I gotta tell you, C4 stomach bomb rates pretty high on the list of gross, gory things that I've seen in video games.
this is Morpho 1. Do you copy? Can't get through. The link seems fine, but...
I really want to play this. This is one of those Hideo Kojima cinematics that I'm really disappointed watching when I think, like, I wish I could play this, you know? Like, fighting on one of the struts of Outer Heaven. I do like, though, that Metal Gear Solid moved away a little bit from its non-lethal is definitely the right way to go mentality. I do like that it still rewards you for that because it requires a little more methodical play, but I like that you have options now. I like the great kind of transition between stealth, attacking with a tranquilizer gun and taking your time, and actually like just going in with guns blazing. Best assault rifle and just kind of show up and fuck shit up. That's kind of what I want here. I want a mission where you, like, drop in on one of the struts of Outer Heaven and it's under attack and just, no sneaking, just straight on third-person shooter. Because when Metal Gear Solid actually lets you do that, it's a pretty capable third-person shooter. It's really pretty amazing. Obviously, Metal Gear 1 and 2 were horrible shooters. The controls were... If you ever go back and play the HD versions of those games, oh man, the controls are awful. Outer Heaven.
They played us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, damn it! You spying bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on,
here's
get up and start
understand.
Talking!
Kojima replaced David Hayter with Kiefer Sutherland, and yet he kept a lot of the other voice talent that would be considered sort of, you know, video game voice talent. He got this big name star to step into.
It's all right, we got it out.
Into Snake's shoes and left David Hayter out in the cold. And like Miller and Otacon and these. Other actors that have been with us since the beginning, I just don't understand it. Oh. Bye, Paz. Vagina Bomb! Smoke from the disaster was visible from the coastline. The media blamed money-minded private militias, and scandal followed when the U.S. was fingered as one of the organization's top clients. In response, the Secretary of Defense publicly stated that neither the United States nor its allies had any hand in the incident. Reports also suggest that IAEA inspectors visited the site. However, the UN and the IAEA insist that no such inspection took place. Other countries among the organization's long list of The casualty figure is uncertain. There are no known survivors. However, in the moments prior to and following the incident, several unidentified military helicopters were sighted in the area. And?
Your favorite song. Nicolas Bart. Immigrants wrongly executed. But their deaths served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world?
And the rest is Nicolas Bart.
Cypher's been in hiding ever since his grand experiment. No one's seen him in years. All we hear are orders delivered by proxy. Except you. You met with him, face to face, in order to contact Big Boss.
Who? Tell me who!
Tell me where he is. Where is Cypher? Where is Zero? I've never known choice. Where I was born, the language I speak, I've never had the freedom to choose for myself. But you, right now, are free. Do as you will.
This will save Big Boss.
It may.
Will you really kill Zero for me?
Not for you.
All right.
Oh my God, get on with it.
Zero is...
Oh. Really? All right, I'm not gonna read all this to you.
Don't you die on me, dammit! Keep me dropping!
Well... Let's see what we got. Fastest parking ball enemies trial, blah 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 blah. Okay, cool. For a new rocket launcher... Tanchico's tape. Hard difficulty, which I will probably never play. Eliminate the renegade threat side up. Great. Intel operative rescue. Awesome. Classified intel acquisition. Very cool. Destroy the anti-air emplacements. And I guess that's it. Well, that's the first mission of Metal Gear Solid Ground Zeroes. I think I'm going to go ahead and stop the feed for tonight. I'll probably play a little bit more of this as hopefully I get close to time to actually download Phantom Pain, and I might even try to play a little bit of that tonight before I go to bed. But I will be back tomorrow probably streaming a little bit of Phantom Pain. And if you want, you can always catch me on ludonarrativeassonance.com. The link is below. And I should have a review of Until Dawn going up tomorrow. Just a quick preview of that. I fucking loved it. So, good night, Twitch, and thank you very much for watching.